I'm teaching my students that there is a huge number of definitions.
For me, architecture is not a profession in itself. I think it's in a crossroads of multiple professions.
Nu cred că există o definiție a arhitecturii care, din care să lipsească ideea de spațiu, ideea de creativitate, ideea de ambianță.
Arhitectura înseamnă mai mult decât adăpost și mai mult decât un habitaclu.
Pentru mine, arhitectura este cumva o copertină, să zic, a unei emoții, a unei atmosfere, a unei istorii.
I think that architecture has to do with atmosphere and has to do with time, has to do with music.
I define architecture as a choreography of space or choreography of energy. So it is more about movement, flow, energy and space, and then the building fabric is like a skirt on top of these choreographed spaces.
Architecture for me, it's in the same time a profession, a belief, a way of communication.
It is what we dream, build and use.
Este vorba de spațiul conținut, nu membrana care îl îmbracă până la urmă. Or, spațiul conținut trebuie să fie al celuilalt, trebuie să fie al omului din el, pentru că altfel el, spațiul în sine, nu există.
It is a multiple task, it's a multiple profession.
It's a blend between engineering and arts.
The architect is a craftsman who would make people feel better on the certain environment.
Architecture is about understanding the local conditions and addressing them with care.
Architecture is the art of organizing spaces.
Un architecte doit d'abord et avant tout avoir un travail de synthèse sur tout l'environnement programmatique, mais aussi social et environnemental.
Architecture fundamentally is still about framing an existence and a way of life.
The definition of architecture is to create spaces that collect us back, that brings our social interactivity to the human level before we lose it.
It's all about people. It's all about selling the story to people and to making sure they enjoy the space and that it works for them and that spiritually and for their heart, it's right.